Parts of the island lashed by heavy rains associated with Tropical Storm Ian. We have the stories of affected residents. Good evening and welcome to Primetime News. We're live on air and online at onespotmedia.com. I am Javon Keys. Also this evening, municipal corporation slammed for ill-preparedness and well-known Clarendon vlogger killed by gunmen in the parish. There's also sports and weather in this newscast, so please stay with us. I'll have the news in detail right after this break.